We're coming at you live from Costa Rica, Central America, where the waterfalls are huge. The vipers can kill you in less than 30 minutes. We're pretty sure there's dinosaurs here. We're gonna show you how they make chocolate and shit. And this is our documentary. Let's go.
Check this out. It's a Costa Rican hopping spider.
All right, I'm about to get stung on purpose for it, so I can get more views.
Yeah, like coyote feet or something. There you go.
Alright, so we're in here at La Fortuna, Costa Rica. If you come close. Can you see that?
Yeah.
You notice the little patterns. These are called foma. And on the leaf, this is an ancient plant medicine with a slight, mild psychoactive substance.
You're so called, full of crap.
Called zitza.
No, don't bite. Eat it. Don't eat it.
Alright, cut.
So we went to an ATM, which I should have recorded that ordeal because it was very confusing because everything's in Spanish. Who would have thought? But I just want to say that this country wins for the coolest money. Look at this. They got, what is this, a mako? And hummingbirds?
Oh, that's American. Get that out of there. Get that out of there.
I get that shit out of here. Very cool. Very cool.
Thanks. Orange, a sticky pot.
Wow.
Quite gorgeous, yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at all the colors in there.
Yep.
Oh wow. It knows. She knows. She knows.
It looks it's not holding anywhere. You see that?
Yeah.
It's just like sitting on the branch.
Yeah.
Good imbalance.
This is my girl Sally from the valley.
This is my girl Sally.
Here, there's a good
picture. Oh, don't jump on your head.
This guy is living my dream. Today is going to involve my three favorite things. One of your favorite things. Perros. Chocolate and coffee. Hey, perro, say hi.
Any idea? Like this. Get on the side. And take one bean and suck on it.
There's a story or a legend that says that the god Quetzalcoatl. This story is mainly for the aborigines from southern Mexico, Honduras, and Guatemala. The story tells us that Quetzalcoatl had a fight with his brothers, and as a way of revenge, he descended from heaven. But before he descended from heaven, he took the fruit from the tree and established with an aborigine tribe. He gave them the fruit, teach them about how to grow and elaborate different products out of it. One of those products, it's not really nice. It's quite disgusting. The women were the only ones able to harvest the fruits from the trees. So they opened the fruits, pulled the beans in their mouth, suck on them, spit it into a container with saliva, let it ferment for a few days, and during rituals and ceremonies, they used to drink this liquid.
Yeah.
To get drunk.
Go on away. Venturing to Catarata del Toro. It's high. There's a waterfall. There's fog.
Yeah.
There are cocks.
Okay.
Catarata del Toro was founded in 1865 by some Austrian man that has found a way to live past 100 years. And once you get here, he says, it's okay, no mask. Yes, we have bathrooms, very important. Watch out for the vipers. Long ago, before there were animals, I was a hippo. Watch this. He peed me. We got a Costa Rican eyelash.
go.
Oh.